The Pistons about to walk out and defend their crown.